Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Kyla Scott.
And I'm Stephen Pappas. Our top story tonight, the Washtenaw Parish Animal Shelter proposition was passed in a recent election.
Yeah, that's right. NBC 10's Mackenzie Jonakin joins us here in the studio to give us details on what's next in the process.